Car thieves are starting to target local dealerships, and one local dealership manager says he's amazed at the brazen method the thieves are using. Steve Tellier is live in the newsroom with the details. Steve?
The Jeff Weiler Toyota dealership in Clarksville is closed on Sundays. The dealership's manager suspects that's when the thieves struck. Workers there discovered the break-in Monday morning, but it wasn't missing cars that tipped them off. It was dozens of missing keys.
The thieves came in through our conference room and tampered with the lock, broke in, and off and running.
The manager at Jeff Weiler Toyota says once the thieves were inside, they targeted a board full of keys for new cars. But instead of just grabbing a few, they took the entire board, one even larger than this one, with 151 keys hanging from the hooks.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable that you would... Yeah, let's take a couple keys. Let's not take the whole board. So,
with all those keys, the thieves only made off with two cars, a brand new Tundra and a brand new Sequoia valued at $109,000 combined. Then there's the key issue.
Since there's one set of keys missing, we have to reprogram all the keys.
Rodney Carter says that will cost an additional $50,000. He says whoever's responsible had a well-thought-out plan.
I would think, you know, again, that the place has been cased out for a while, and they definitely knew how to get in the building and how to get out at the right time when there's no one here.
And he suspects the thieves are local.
I'm not a police officer, but somebody hasn't, you know, you walk away with 151 keys, obviously you're either going to come back to steal more cars, or you have to have a place for this car to go to.
Carter says if the suspects do come back, those keys won't help them. The locks are being reprogrammed. The dealership is offering a $5,000 reward for information leading to an arrest.
There's some sick individual walking the streets here that we really want to apprehend.
And this might not be the first time this has happened in Clarksville this year. We spoke with a manager at the Sam Swope Auto Group who says a similar incident happened at their dealership near there over the summer. A few cars and dozens of keys stolen in that case as well. Both dealerships say they've since beefed up security and want to prevent this from happening to other dealerships. I'm Steve Tellier, WLKY News.